And we're off. Upstate New York, past Albany, past Cobleskill. Here's a rig. We're doing all right. I filled up this morning, and I'm at about a half tank, about 200 miles on the trip. But I didn't really fill up for real. I only kind of half filled up. So we got a bit more driving to do. Got to go pick up a tractor, and then it's about another 3.5 hours to Pennsylvania. Start here. And there we go. That's what I've been doing for 3 hours, 4 hours so far. Well, it was kind of a pain in the ass, so Dane, you better be thankful. Got two customs in the bed now and a loader. Next stop is Pennsylvania. Let's go. Alright, so a little update. We're in Walton, New York, which is just outside of Oneonta. Kind of southwest of Albany for those who aren't familiar. And the reason why we're all the way out here is because Dane is buying a tractor from a guy named John. Because this was kind of on the way to Pennsylvania. A little bit, not really, kind of. It's the right direction. I told Dane that I would pick it up for him, so luckily I was able to shoehorn it right there. And for those of you who are wondering, a Sears Custom with stock tires will fit perfectly in between the bed rails of the GMC, or Chevy, or Ford, or anything like that. So now we've got about a 3 hour and 15 minute drive to get to Watsontown, Pennsylvania for Plow Day. And then the fun can begin. Truck with a dog going up some of the hills without it. I'm sure it's not going to like an extra 500 or 600 pounds. I'm just going to have to deal with it. Alright, we'll talk to you soon. We left home this morning at about 8:45, stopped in New York, stopped in Scranton. It looks like there's little tractors over there plowing. I think we made it.